and Keshavanan from Karakudi. My father's name is V. Ganesan, who is working as a stenotypist at Arapa Educational Trust for working more than past 3 decades. My mother's name is G. Vijayalakshmi. She is a homemaker and I have an elder sister and she is doing MBA at Arapa University at Karakudi. I did my schooling at Arapa Matriculation School. The founder of my school, Dr. L.M. Arapa Chettiar, who is a great philanthropist. Now I am doing B.Com at St. Joseph College at Trichy. The reason for choosing this college mainly because of Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam did his college studies at PAST. So it makes me interested and eager to join in this institution. Let us talk about my qualities of good and bad. Firstly, I talk about my good qualities. I am a decent and obedient boy. I am always helpful to others. I am an encourageable person to others. Secondly, let us talk about my qualities of bad. I am always taking too much of time for sleeping. I may be disobedient or sometimes for my parents' voice. Let us talk about my favorite subject. My favorite subject is accountancy. Apart from studies, I have few hobbies like playing cricket, playing chess and other indoor games, etc. I am a spiritual person. I often goes to temple to pray to God to get more knowledge and to get more good qualities. My ambition is to become a chartered accountant. Hope I will achieve it in 5 years. The reason for choosing chartered accountant mainly because of to help poor and downtrodden people and to establish the small scale industries and other firms to uplift the box of life and to become rich. Thanks for watching.